Mississippi we go as Mabel-Canton hosting Houston. First set, Cougars looking to get hot. Kaylee Kleppe would get things going, painting the lines with that kill and keeping it in. Later on, the facilitator, Sahara Morkin, getting back to work. Backwards set to Kinley Soiny. No problem as Soiny hits it to the hardwood. And then it's Morkin again, spreading around the love, this time to Sajal Slafter. As she knocks it past the Houston defense, the Cougars would run away with this one as they take it 3-0.